What's up, you hear me? Welcome back to Trish Reacts, you hear me? But I'm about to get into this video. Soulja boy, you all know, nigga been going off lately. He just first rapper to ever do shit, you hear me? Nigga just, what it's called? What he just did? Oh yeah, he just made a rap song off of with Rick and Morty. Off of Fortnite. First rapper to ever do it. Let's get into the video. Make sure you like and subscribe, you hear me? Rick and Morty. Hey, must sound hard. Yo, Rick what? Rick and Morty. Yo, huh? Rick yeah. Rick. Hmm. Rick. Huh? Rick and Morty. Huh? Rick and Morty. That nigga Morty already high. Rick and Morty. Hey, the chorus line catchy, boy. I ain't gonna care if the chorus catchy. What? Rick and Morty. Rick. I ain't really have nothing to say about it. Like, to be honest, it was just like a okay song. I give it like a 7.5. Like, the chord was just long. Like, that's half of this, like, just chorus. And then you got the little small verse right here. Then the chorus. And then the verse right there. The song really wasn't all that, to be honest. But, hey, that's what it is. But that's it for the video, you hear me? It was a small time video. See what the business is. I'm going to be posting another one shortly. Make sure you like and subscribe, you hear me? And keep it real. Back with it is. Trish Reacts.